Hello, folks. Hey, my name is Marty Manchin.
And I am Keith Summit.
And welcome to the TV party. That's right. We got a great show planned out for everybody tonight.
It's all planned out.
Right. It's going to be real exciting. We're excited about this episode.
Hey, Marty, I want to tell the folks out there that one thing you got to worry about in TV is ratings. Isn't that right?
That's definitely true. And the fact is, folks, we just got our ratings in, Nielsen ratings, and it proves that our very top episode
number one,
is Gene and the Rat Bear. The bear's always gone, huh? Somebody's gonna be gone, huh? How about you? Gene and the Rat Bear, folks.
Everybody loves Gene, and that's why tonight, right here, via satellite on the TV party, we're bringing Gene back to you.
That's right. How's it going, Gene?
How you doing? Gene. Welcome to the TV party once again.
Hey, Keith. Hey, Marty. How's it going?
Now, Gene, I'm sure you've heard all the hubbub and controversy about the first time you were on our show. What do you think about that?
I saw your show, you know, I saw what people had to say, and you know what I think? You know, I think that it's just ridiculous. I mean, you should have seen what that little punk put me through, okay? When the bear was living with me, first of all, okay, he ate my food, he took my stuff, he listened to my stereo, and I just didn't like it, okay? When a roommate, you know, when somebody agrees to be your roommate, that means that they take up a role that they're supposed to fulfill, and he didn't do it. So he got his butt kicked.
So, Gene, how did you come across meeting your new roommates? I understand you have some new roommates.
Well, my last three roommates, the little pink flamingo and the orange elephant and the little dragon, they were all there. They answered an ad that I put in the paper. And basically the problem with them is I come home and they're just all lounging around my pool, eating my food, drinking my beer again, same situation. And so I had to kick some butt. And I'm not ashamed of kicking butt on any little punk roommate, you know, that doesn't want to hold up his end of the bargain. Hey guys,
how was your day at work, huh? So, just been sitting around here all day, huh? You think just because I get a little hot little spot on the Keith and Marty TV party, it's just a big lounge act now, huh? Swimming? Were you swimming? Huh? Swimming, huh? This pool, huh? My pool? You? Oh, let's go swimming, huh? Let's go swimming, guy. Oh, Mr. Suntan, huh? Mr. Dickhead, asswipe. What do you got to say now, huh? Having a good time, huh? Drinking this? Whose is this? Did you buy this? No, you didn't buy this. My beer, you little punk. What about you? Oh, Mr. Innocent Droopy Eyes, huh? I gotta say one thing to you. You gotta start making some money, or you won't be swimming in this pool, or that pool, or no pool, you little punk!
I see. Now look, Gene, how does it feel to just have all your dirty laundry just thrown out all over the airwaves like this?
Yeah, really, Gene. I mean, a lot of people are seeing what's going on in your residence. How you coping with being in the public eye?
Yeah. Well, you know, it's nothing I'm ashamed of. I mean, I'm proud that I got rid of that little first punk. I mean, because he was screwing up my life. Keith, Marty, he was screwing up my life. He was taking my stuff and using my stuff. And I don't mind letting the whole nation see me kick his butt. Okay? I don't mind. I don't care what you gotta say. Huh? You sitting out there in TV land? You wanna talk stuff to me? Because come on, tough guy. Come on.
Hey, Gene, would you mind if we showed the folks out there in TV land some footage of your last roommates? I know they're all kind of anxious to see how you're doing.
Yeah, I hope you don't mind, Gene. Come on. Oh, no, you show me all the footage of that you want, because I like watching it. I like watching that little punk go down.
Oh, eating my pretzels, huh, little punk? Think this is all a big fun game, huh? Well, let me tell you something, tough guy. You're eating my pretzels, first of all. And second of all, I am gonna wring your little neck. Now look, I'm giving you a place to stay. I'm not giving you a damn pool. Give up, huh? You give up? You're gonna clean the pool?
Now, while you're figuring out what you did wrong, little punk, I'm gonna be cleaning the pool that you should have been cleaning all goddamn day. After seeing that footage, Gene, I just want to know how you feel about the whole situation at home.
Mm-hmm, now that some time has passed and you've had a chance to reflect on it.
Yeah, how do you feel, Gene? He was an alright guy. We had an agreement. He was going to move in. He was going to do some chores around the house while I was at work. And it didn't work out. And really what I'd like to say to him is, you know, no hard feelings, okay? No hard feelings. If you want to move in again, It'd be cool with me. And I'm sure Keith and Marty, I mean, they'd be there to film it, and it'd be cool with me.
Hey, Gene, you have any advice for some of the folks out there in TV land that might also have stuffed roommates?
Yeah, I mean, what do you do if your roommate's stuffed, Gene? Tell our viewers what you would do if you had a stuffed roommate who wasn't holding up his end of the bargain. Well, I mean, people that have roommates, like I've had roommates, the only advice I could give them is draw the line, okay? Draw the line. If they step over that line, I mean, you gotta let them have it.
Come on! Go on, do something, tough guy! Huh? Come on! Come on, say something, huh? Stop something! What's your problem? Huh, you like swimming? You like swimming in my pool?
You gotta let them know who's boss. All the time. You gotta let them know who writes the rent check. Okay? You can't let them just kind of say, oh, well, I give you a certain amount of money every month, therefore I can do this, or I can do that, or, you know, you gotta draw the line. And that's what you gotta do.
Now, hey, well, we'd like to thank you, Gene, for coming on the TV party.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Gene.
It's always a pleasure.
Okay.
So long, buddy.
See ya. Anytime, Keith. Hey, Keith, Marty, anytime you want me to come on your show, I'll do it. If you have trouble with the viewer, I'll come on, I'll take care of him. I like you guys.
Hey, so long, Gene.
See you later, Gene. Hey, nice having you on the show.
Yeah.
All right.